Hello again, and welcome back to our course on Excel 2019 statistical function. If you look at the Formulas tab, you'll see the function library group and some of the most commonly used categories of function. So you have financial, logical, text, date and time, so that I've last used. If you look at the other end of the group, there's a More Functions drop-down. More Functions gives you access to other categories, and one of them is Statistical. The flyout list lists all of the available statistical functions. As I click on each of these functions, I will see an equivalent of the screen tip information underneath. I also have a link through to help on this function. This will open an external window and give me the information that I need about this specific function. Standard deviation and click go. And this brings me up a list of functions that in some way involve standard deviation. The first one is STDEV. That's the old standard deviation. The insert function dialog box, and I'm going to search for standard deviation again, and I know that the one I want to use is this one just here. So now I can see my function arguments dialog, and this is a useful dialog not only because it will remind you of the arguments you need, but it can also help you enter the arguments for the function, so you can not only type arguments in, but you can make selections on a worksheet to form the arguments for the function. The cursor is flashing in the first argument field, and I could type in there the first number from And there is my standard deviation. Now there is another feature that can be very useful, and that's a feature called Formula Autocomplete. Now, in order for this to work, you need to make sure your options are set correctly. The option you need is on the formulas page in lagging if you're finding that a little bit annoying. Now let's say I know it's AM and I decide it's probably the first one. So when I double click, not only do I get the arguments for that function, but the function itself has a link to a help file with more information on that particular function. This will give me a full explanation of the function and usually some examples, so that can be really helpful if you're trying to work out if this is actually